A truck driver has been recognized for acting to protect students who were boarding a school bus from a passenger vehicle driver in Alabama on Tuesday. The guy in that 18-wheeler is a true hero. The Odenville Police Department was made aware of an incident this morning where a car attempted to pass a stopped school bus loading students.